What's up, everybody? No, she doesn't, Drake. She doesn't love you. Just let it go. It's over. What's up, everybody? Welcome, eBay peeps. Yeah, second night back on eBay. Not loving it, because I'd rather be on the Facebook. The original name, the Facebook. Mark Zuckerberg, you genius. All right, guys, but we do have... Let me hit the record just in case now that music's off. It is August 21st. It is 10:18, 3 minutes behind. That's all right. And we do have a break on Facebook. If you go to our page, Facebook, oh, you can't see it that way. I have that picture. It's up there. Facebook.com/group/blazingbreakers. We do have a Blazing Breaks page for you guys that are from eBay that never saw us before. But that's our group page. You're going to want to join that group. One of our admins, Sean or Kelly, or some of our other admin will approve that right away. And then if you want to get in on this right here, there's like 6-7 teams left. There's a couple in a mini, but that may have just filled. I just got a bunch of comments that I can't check on right now. So, but yeah, that's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 box mixer. 17 hits, I think. There's teams under 15, I think, left. So, yeah, check it out. But we're going to get moving on eBay. Something I'd love to do on our site is give stuff away. But tonight I'm going to give you eBay peeps something so you can get a little taste. So this is Tummy Sticks. Say hi, Tummy Sticks. Hi, Tummy Sticks. This is drawn by one of our admin's son. He is, I think, 9. I got to ask him. I always forget. 9 or 10. We had a little bug in here one night. God rest his soul. I smushed him. But his son drew this for us. But he hides some of our stuff. Tonight he's hiding. How about a Carlos Henderson? Let's put a little light on the situation. Carlos Henderson. This is 33 out of 49. This is on the case. That is not on the card. Man, Ultra Pro, I just put it in a case before we got in here, too. That's not on the card. Just so you can see it. We'll get a first case. Yep, 33 out of 49, guys. So that's a jumbo rookie swatch. We'll see. I don't know, man. I'm going to flip the crack to the back. It's still a good case. All right. So you can win that tonight. We'll do a drawing for that at the end. Alright, but right now we got 4 boxes on parallel. Your teams are over here. If you see any discrepancy or anything, always just message me. Yeah, we did pull a 1-of-1 last night, but let's see if we can do it again. Y'all ready to do this? You sure you're ready to do this? Alright, let's just do it. It's going to be box 1, eBay break, August 21st. Let's do it. Good luck, everybody. I do ship all cards and all breaks, unless noted, but I've never had a note that. A score made me want to do it. Donruss kind of made me want to do it. I've always shipped all cards. Like I said, guys, if you're looking to break, maybe you missed eBay, you didn't get the team you wanted. What's up, John Faulkner and Brad? Deborah, what's up? Yeah, go Bills. Yeah, that's right. Do you have the Bills? Oh, yeah. Are you Edward, Deborah? Yeah, man. Someone asked me today, how do you think the Bills are going to finish? I had to be honest, man. I'm a positive Bills fan. I'm not like the negative Bills fan, I promise. But they wanted me to, like, if I had to put money on it, what range would I be happy to put money on? I said, 6-10. I said 7-9 is super optimistic. 6-10 is a little optimistic. It's probably worse than that. It's probably more like 5-11. All right. Let's get a little closer. Good luck, everybody. Miles Jack. Elijah Lee and Ben Roethlisberger, Larry Fitzgerald, Patrick Peterson, that's going to be out of 200, 41 out of 200. Corey Coleman, bright futures, there's a Bills player now, I hope he pans out. I'd love for him to have a bright future. Jaire Alexander, Anthony Miller, Allen Robinson, Lynch, Zay. Got to get those hands fixed, Zay. How about a Jamon Moore, this is going to be out of 100, 56 out of 100. hand. Woo-wee. Oh, that's an impact. That's going to be out of 50. 75. Number one out of 75. See, some of these impact RPAs are out of 50. The impacts are supposed to be out of 75. But that is a 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch of Sony Michel. Numbered one, first off the run. Going out to Richard Albert. Congratulations, Richard. Even though I don't like the Patriots, it's mostly because they always beat the Bills. Gotta respect. I'm not gonna call him a goat. I refuse to call Brady that, but I will call him a crybaby. No, I'm just messing. He is, though. Sony Michel. Kalen Ballage. Lamar Jackson. Ouch, 8-8. Fat Albert Sports Cards. He said, pull some Pat's fire. I must have done that right after he said that. Yeah, you asked for it. Listen, we historically have been known for granting requests. You can ask some of our members. It's been kind of uncanny. That's a Josh Allen out of 200. That is going to be 200 out of 200. Last on the run. Oops, wrong size. Fat Albert Sports Cards. That's pretty funny, man. All right, here we go. Emmitt Smith, Dorrance Armstrong, Michael Gallup, Alan Hearns, Crawley and Watt, Sam Shields. How about an Antonio Brown? That's going to be numbered out of 200. 148 out of 200. And for the Dallas Cowboys, Cedric Wilson. Dallas Cowboys tonight going to, last night, Andrew Broster, who also got the one of one. Beautiful one of one of Mike White. Tonight he's got himself a Cedric Wilson auto. Mark Andrews, there's a Saquon. Origins tomorrow, guys. We do have Origins on the page. We have about 5 or 6 teams left in that. That'll break. I have the coolest UPS guy in the world who treats me very well. He's going to be here as early as he can be. So the quicker we fill that, the quicker we can release another one and maybe open a full case of that early tomorrow. I'd like to have that here and ready to go by noon. Carlton Davis, rookie card out of 75. 69 out of 75. Carlton Davis. Trying to see chat. Normally I have chat up over here to my left and I can see it. I like to stay in touch with you guys, but unfortunately my iPad's dead. Rookie focus. And if I run it on my... I have 3 screens here, but if I run it at the same time, it seems to lag us sometimes, so I don't like to do that. Teddy Bridgewater, Patrick Mahomes, and Saquon Barkley. Ba-boom. Rookie focus. Going out to the New York Football Giants, Jimmy Davinson. I hope I'm saying that right. I'm going to give you a thicker sleeve. I don't want to mess with it. Congratulations, Saquon patch. Rookie focus. Nice card. Riley Ferguson, LaVon Coleman, Ryan, Derrick Henry, and Rob Havenstein, and Justin Reed. Filler card. That's going to be out of 25. Steven Anderson, 24 out of 25. For the Houston Texans. Going out to Brad. Bargain breaking. Teams went super cheap tonight, man. Larry Fitz. Antonio Callaway. Someone said the reason I heard this today, kind of speculation, but did Gordon show up like he was trying to like play off the, oh, I need to make sure I'm ready to go to avoid camp? This is out of 150, Jaleel Scott. But then when they heard they were bringing in Dez, he was like, I better get my ass to camp. Is that what happened? I mean, very well could have been. I don't know. I think it was all speculation, but. Victorious. I don't do hockey breaks. And here's why. Not that I would never do it. But I have to find a hockey guy that is willing to sit with me and teach me about hockey as I do it, because I don't really watch hockey, to be honest. But I would like to. I only like breaking football right now, mostly because I know football the best. And, you know, I like to break what I know, because if I can't say the names correctly, it's and I can't connect with the players or talk about the sport, to me it's not as fun. And that's kind of why I do this. Have a little fun. Get silly. All right, let's do it. Yeah, get up in this break right now, man. There's a couple teams left. I don't know what's been filled since I went live, but either way, I will be getting off of YouTube to check on it. If it fills, I'll be up for a little bit. I got some organizing and stuff to do. Shipments go out tomorrow, so if you didn't, you should have received one Monday or Tuesday from last week. If there's, I think, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and tonight's break will all, including this one, should go out tomorrow. Everything else will. This should go out too. We'll be shipping that out early in the morning. So, and then if we get that other break done tonight, that will probably ship tomorrow too. That's the plan. I have plans to do that. That'll all go out before I do the Origins break, because I'm getting up early to get all that out. Kind of streamlined my shipping process a little bit with some help, thanks to my brother. So it's been nice. All right, ready to do this? James Hurt. Baldwin. Justin Reed. Astral, Jay Ajayi, number 200, 132. Nikki Chubb, rookie focus. Kerryon Johnson, Austin Prohl. Todd Davis. Derrick Henry and Patrick Mahomes. Arden Key and 24 out of 150. Chris Hogan, super plaid. Dude, 2 of 5. So I met a guy at Target today. He lives locally. I saw he had a Panini shirt on. And I said, oh, I started talking to him. He came into our group. He grabbed the Jags in the break if we do it tonight. And he said, I'm going to try for a Chark. And I said, dude, we always pull him. How about this is a 2 of 5 Fireworks. DJ Chark. Look at that nasty, nasty patch. John, I'm going to try to get this right. Panapinto? I don't know if you're in here, man. Say what's up, John. John Panapinto. I think I'm saying that right. Correct me if I'm wrong, dude. I'm a phonetics guy. As a teacher, I need to phonetically have things sounded out. But woo! That is a nice patch. Look at that patch. Part of the Jaguar. Fireworks. 2 of 5. Woo! That is nice! Alright, let's keep going. Marquez Valdez-Scantlin. So listen, this is, I promise you, this is the 4 boxes. I set them aside. We pulled the 1-1, we pulled the 2-5, so people, when they pull 1-1 and say the case is dead, it's not true. Kerryon Johnson, rookie out of 200. Keenan Allen, Ridley, and Tanner Lee. Josh Gordon, Dez Bryant, Connor Williams, Quentin Nelson out of 100. And how about a Vita Vey rookie card for the Bucks, going out to John Faulkner. Little one-up action. Maui. Wonder if he ever did that, dressed up as Maui. I heard the dude saying his rookie initiation had to be Maui. Wonder if, for his daughter. Wonder if he ever did it. Congratulations, Bucks. Josh Rosen. Jordan Lasley, KJ Brent, Lynch, Darius Jennings, Denzel Ward, and Super Plaid, Leonard Fournette at a 150. Matt Ryan, Tavin Bryan, Kamoko Ture, Moses Frazier, Jennings, Watson, Kelsey. How about an Aaron Rodgers out of 244 out of 200? Die cut star factor. Love die cut cards. I always protect die cut cards because you don't want anything happening to those. Too many edges. And Davante Adams for the Green Bay Packers. High Flyers going out to Nick Bakari, I believe. The Green Bay Packers. Congrats, Nick. A Jamon Moore to go with it. Lorenzo Carter, Cobb, Crawley, Lynch, and a Joshua Jackson. Some more low number hits, man. Yeah, heck yeah, let's see them. Woo, there's one. Lorenzo Carter, 24 out of 75. Just kidding, it's not a hit. That'd be cool if it was a Barkley. We did pull one of the burst Barkleys. Amir Abdullah, Mike Hughes, Sony Michel, Alec Erickson, Rob Havenstein, John Tumut, Andy Dalton, Jared Goff out of 200, 120 out of 200, Jordan Howard, Bright Futures, and Sam Hubbard finishing it out. All right, oops, there we go. Let's take this one. He wants it. Box three. Here we go. All right, guys, let's fill this. I want to open more cards in it. There's got to be something in that. Certified, unparalleled, elements, Donruss, and Luminant, 17 hit. Come on, guys, just snag a team, man. You know you're just hanging out tonight. We can all hang out, talk sports. I'll get my iPad running before that break so we can talk some sports. I'm working on getting a ticker going for, like, scores and stuff, so when it's football season, we're not missing updates. Figure out how to get. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Jarvis Landry, DeAndre Carter, Miles Jack, Braxton Berrios. We got a Pats fan in here, right? Is Braxton Berrios the real deal? Josh Rosen out of 100. 81 out of 100. Funchess, Balazs, and Jackson. Bortles and Hall, Bell, Aaron Donald. There's a Ronnie Harrison out of 200. Rookie card. Victorious, Deshaun Watson. Torrance Armstrong, Michael Gallup. Larson, Supernaw, Joel Bitone. Sam Darnold rookie card. And a Rob Havenstein. Ooh, that's a super plaid out of 150. 72 out of 150. And how about Tre'Quan Smith for the New Orleans Saints? Love these cards, man. Really want to get a Josh Allen. I love that they have the team colors as the edging. Mark Andrews, Saquon Barkley, It is not. It is a parallel, not numbered. It is going to be the. Oh no, it's not. It's just a vert base. Or the horizontal, I should say, horizontal base. Who dat? Corey, did you get the Saints tonight? Yeah, Corey, I know you were in the search for one of those. Nice, dude. I didn't think you did. I was in a hurry to type in names. Cam Newton out of 200. 92 out of 2. Jared Goff. Rashawn Evans. Ekonomi St. Brown. Alex Collins. Earl Thomas. Matt Ryan. Kyle Long. And a Peyton Manning. That's going to be out of 200. 44 out of 200. I mean, he's the GOAT. I don't care what rings say. All right, here we go. Another Bucks hit. Carlton Davis going out to John Faulkner with his second Bucks hit. Boom. Here we go. Brian O'Neill, Will Hernandez, Hopkins, Rob Havenstein, Ken Crawley, Brandon Brooks, dummy card. Quentin Nelson out of 150 super plaid. That's going to be 002 out of 150. James Washington, rookie focus. Go, DJ. That's what DJ. Stephon Diggs and Devontae Booker. Doug Baldwin. Bo Scarborough. That's a Tyreek Al out of 100. 97 out of 100. Be ready for some long TDs for that boy. Michael Strahan, Mason Rudolph, B.J. Hill, Kyle Long, Big Ben. What's coming up here? What's coming up? First, it's a Case Keenum. That's going to be at a 75, 70 out of 75. Anything 75 or less gets top-loaded in this. Some products vary depending on what it is. And... man, another big player patch. Josh Rosen. Am I annoying you guys with that one up? I like it. I'm a huge NES dude, so. Rookie focus going out to the Arizona Cardinals. Ken Doss. And Minka and Luke. Last box mojo. Oh, I put that Tyreek Hill back in there. Weird. All right, last box mojo. Let's do this. Another Saints hit. Corey's getting greedy. That's all right, you can be greedy. As long as everyone gets a little bit of something. Which can't happen in a four box, I guess. Man, all the... Corey, I saw what you said, got up for a steal, man. All these teams really went for a steal tonight, man. I don't think there's a team that went near the what it went for last night. So, just that everyone's waiting on that Origins, man. AJ McCarron, I don't care. I want to break cards. Lack Edwards, Dan Vitale, Alan Hearns. That's a Golden Tate out of 100. 62 out of 100. Whirl. And Joshua Jackson for the Green Bay Packers going out too. Nick Beccari. Joshua Jackson, Connor Williams, Austin Traylor, Rashard Matthews and Derrick Henry, MJ Stewart, Anthony Auclair out of 200, rookie card, Zach Ertz, victorious, Vita Vey, Traquan Smith, Patrick Peterson and Alvin Kamara, Cortland Sutton. Aldrick Rosas out of 150. That's going to be 62 out of 150. Rookie card for the kicker. Amari Cooper. Player worn for the Oakland Raiders. It's going out to Brandon Bourne. They weren't going to sell. He snagged him. Paid a couple bucks for him. Good for you, Brandon. Nice little hit. Cortland Sutton, MJ Stewart, Joey Bosa. How about a Kareem Hunt star factor? Going out to the KC Chiefs. All right, Quincy Enunwa, Khalil Mack, dummy card. Impact, Russell Wilson going out to the Seahawks, numbered out of 75. That's going to be 68 out of 75 going to Gabriel Ordonez. Ordonez, sorry. I think I got that right, Ordonez. Russell Wilson, impact out of 75. Evan Engram, Josh Allen, and Ito Smith. Suggs, Baldwin, and Howard. Traquan Smith, a whirl, 82 out of 100. Rob Havenstein, Jim Kelly. I don't believe that's a short print. That's just an insert. Jesse Bates, Maurice Hurst, Von Miller, Thielen, Breeze, and Alex Smith. Jacoby Brissett out of 200. Rookie focus, Bradley Chubb. Berrios, Kirk. Demetrius Harris, Le'Veon Bell, Jalen Ramsey. Got a Vita Vey. Super plaid, 150 for Riley Ferguson for the Bucks. And there you go. Detroit Lions. Kerryon Johnson going to Kevin. Let me see it over here. Kevin Roush. Roush or Rush? I think Roush. Mac, Marlon Max coming to Buffalo. Max, there is a picture of the mixer because I want it to fill, man. I want to open it up tonight. Dude, is that, are you talking about Marlon Mack? Dude, I love Marlon. Oh, man, that'd be freaking awesome if that's who you're talking about. Scarborough, Sam Darnold, Deontay Foreman, Elijah Lee, Lorenzo Carter, rookie card out of 200. Amari Cooper, Arden Key, and Justin Reed. All right, there we go. Bunch of short print rookies. Other things, short print bets. Russell Wilson to 75. Keenum to 75. Rosen to 100. Rodgers die cut to 200. Stephen Anderson to 25. And Carlton Davis to 75. Then we got a Kerryon Johnson RPA. Player worn patch coupe. Joshua Jackson auto. Josh Rosen rookie patch. Carlton Davis. Traquan Smith RPA. Devontae Adams patch. Vita Vey rookie auto. Saquon Barkley patch. Cedric Wilson patch. Out of 75, number 1 out of 75. 4 color Sony Michel patch. And definitely the hit. DJ Chart, 2 of 5. Jags. All right, guys, I'm going to give away this Carlos Henderson. So bear with me for a second. Bring you guys over to my screen. Oh, I know, Max. Dude, listen, I wouldn't have put it up if I, like, I knew it was going to happen with that. But that's all right. I thought we might want to break today. Can't break every day, though. We can't afford that. It'll fill eventually, if not tonight. Carlos Carlos Henderson giveaway. Top name wins min roll of 5. Here we go. Top name wins min roll of 5. We use verifiedrandom.org for everything. Can't do that. That's a 4. There we go. 7. Here we go. Top name wins. 3, 4, 5, 6. Final round. Gabriel Ordonez, I believe. So let's get you hooked up. Gabriel Ordonez, there you go. Congratulations. Carlos Henderson, Jumbo. That's from Encased. 33 out of 49. Don't know who our Denver guy is. John Faulkner, maybe. He's got it here. We have a few Denver guys on our Facebook page, which reminds me, guys, please, please, please go to facebook.com/group/BLAZZZIN Breakers. ERS at the end. We do have our page, Blazing Breaks, on Facebook. You can go to that and then just join the group if you would like. But please go ahead and do that. Definitely, John, thanks for jumping in. Guys, this fills the night. We will break. That's the only thing I'm throwing on tonight. There's also a few teams left in Origins. Break number 1 going on tomorrow. As soon as it arrives, we will break. I am at home tomorrow. So thanks for joining. Thanks, eBay peeps. Make sure you join the site. Y'all have a great night. Peace.